cars and more ways for pros to find them in store and online. Pros are changing, so are we. The Home Depot, how doers get more done.
Now trending on KFI AM 640.
Firefighters have finally built a little containment on the 26,000 acre fire burning in the San Gabriel Mountains above Azusa in Monrovia. The poor air quality has prompted LA County officials to close down 7 COVID-19 testing sites. 4 of them in Monterey Park, Pomona, El Monte, and Montebello will be closed tomorrow and Sunday as well. During a tour of the wildfire damage near Oroville, Governor Newsom says the wildfires ravaging California are proof climate change is real.
Tell Alexa to play 104.3 MyFM on iHeartRadio.
Did you know? Apple News Plus now has your local Los Angeles news.
This report is sponsored by Macy's.
Partly sunny and hot again today with temperatures mostly in the 80s and 90s. Altadena has the highest 92.
Join Macy's in support of Girls Inc. throughout the month of September. Make a donation today at Macy's.com and also give back when you shop at any Macy's store. Round up a purchase amount and donate your extra change up to 99 cents. Donate and learn more at Macy's.com/Macy's Gifts.
iHeartRadio's new podcast, Criminalia, explores the intersection of history and true crime. Criminal activities linger in the margins of history, and lady poisoners offer up some of the most compelling tales. But were they perpetrators or sympathetic characters? We're going to find out.
Nellie, it would turn out, was also a fellow poisoner.
Listen to Criminalia on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
Portions of the following program will be recorded.
I thought that I've been hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life.
I can't even run.
I'm
me right now.